The wool yet?
Just needs one more sheep and then we will.
There's a yeah, I was gonna say there's a sheep right there.
Let's see, where are you guys at?
I'm still chopping down trees. Trick my bare fist.
Oh, I see you, Tom. Nope, it's Jedi.
Oh no, this is an interesting tree. It's completely encased in leaves.
Really?
Yes. I think I shall leave it. I shall leave it as a monument to how awesome it is.
Huh. Yeah, I think it's more fun playing games like with multiple people instead of just by yourself.
Yep, that is definitely true. Okay, I think I have enough wood for now.
Okay.
Another dog. Found another one.
Nice.
Hey Jedi, you got any more bones left?
Yep.
All right. Well, then come to me.
Oh, there you are.
We didn't have dogs. In fact, we shouldn't even have dogs.
We can always let them. You can always make them sit at our house. Make it look like they're defending it.
I know, but eventually they'll just leave.
No, if they just sit, then they won't. Then they won't go anywhere but right there.
Yes, I know, but eventually, if you go too far away from your house or from them, they'll just spawn next to you.
No, not if they're sitting. If they're sitting, they just stay there.
Yes, they will. Trust me, I know.
Okay.
Yeah, it's right there. Hey, how about you give Sam a little one and let him have one?
Yeah, let me take it. Aw. Yay! Come here.
At your right click.
Did it work?
Nope, you need more bones.
Give him one more.
Come here. Holy crap, that's a lot of bones. It took all three.
Is that a red collar? That's the last bone, dude.
Come on.
There you go.
You're mine. Stop moving around.
Doggy doesn't want to be owned.
Come here, you little. There it is. Mine. Darn it.
Let's trap him.
Nah, just leave him. Yes, I like punching cows. I am cruel. So, Jedi, are you gonna go start mining?
Yeah.
Well, I'm surprised. First part of our Let's Play, and we already have three dogs with us.
And iron.
Yeah, talk about we are lucky.
That's an understatement.
Oh, you already made scourges?
I think we picked a very good world.
No kidding. By any chance, Jedi, do we have any bread yet, or?
No, but I got some. I got like a seed or two seeds.
You have what?
I have what's necessary to start the farm.
Okay, well, I found a pig.
I'm off to mine.
Alright, see you never.
Okay, the pig disappeared along with its food. No! Need to look for another pig. Oh, found one. Awkward silence.
Yes.
Okay, I got two. I got pork chops.
Dude, not even 5 feet into the ground, I found like 12 pieces of coal.
Awesome.
Okay, we found a really good world.
People are probably gonna go like, you lucky punk.
We actually start off better than Quantonium and Lore Pit.
Okay, they took like what? 2 hours to find a piece of coal?
Yeah.
We're not dissing you guys, we're just, sorry that it took so long.
Well, actually, today I actually bought the program I needed for us to do our Let's Play, so hooray.
Oh no, it's getting dark again.
Uh-oh, and I'm getting lag again.
I'm perfectly okay!
Yeah, I'm getting like 2 frames right now. Come on. Yeah, sorry viewers that you have to just see me staring out the door.
You could always come help me build the second floor.
Yeah, but I'm getting really bad lag.
Oh, that's true.
And I mean really bad. I'm looking like 2 frames right now. Well, I'm gonna sleep in one of the beds, that way I have my spawn points right here.
How many beds are down there?
3.
Oh, not bad.
I thought zombies, you can't do old crap, skeleton.
Okay, there we go. I'm not getting lag anymore. So why are you making a second floor?
For the bed.
Jedi, do you have those coal?
No, I turned them into torches.
Aw, darn it.
But I know where more coal is. I saw it, but I gotta kill freaking skeletons and stuff. Hey, which one is your bed?
I picked the corner one. This one.
Hey. I guess I take the middle?
Yeah. Close the door and everybody, let's go to sleep.
See you in the morning.
So a creeper comes out of nowhere and goes, hey guys, what's up? Boom.
Oh, don't jinx it.
Jinx did not happen. Yay!
The creeper died of nowhere. Like, hey guys, what's up?
No!
Gonna cuddle with you guys.
Yeah, hey, what's up, guys? Boom!
Nice.
One big
house. Yeah, it's weird. In single player, monsters will spawn in your house, but in multiplayer, they don't.
Actually, they do.
Well, it has not happened to me yet.
Because we have barely slept.
That's true.
That's true.
I have five hearts.
Five hearts.
Yep, until we get enough wood and stuff, we'll probably make our house out of wood.
Not a good idea.
How come?
Very burnable.
Oh, true. What about cobblestone or smooth
stone? I like the smooth stone idea.
Yeah, same here. What do you think, Jedi?
Problem with smooth stone is that you'd need coal to heat it up.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, well, I'm gonna go cut some wood.
You go do that.
Yep, and what's awesome is the next update is possible. Oh, crap, creeper.
Actually, the next update is tomorrow.
Oh.